Avs continue on this power play, trailing 1-0 in the second period. Rantanen feeds the puck back to the point for Barry. Wrist shot, didn't make it through. Comes in the circle, shot by Rantanen. Mikko Rantanen!
Now for the Avalanche. Like they had been moving the puck on the perimeter, but they weren't shooting. And Rantanen says, you know what? Let's take care of that right now. Perfect shot through a screen. That time Landeskog was in the perfect spot to screen. You look, that term now is take away the...
I'm the devil's son, straight out of hell.
Englund under some pressure from Donskoy. Hurdle digs it out of the pile. And a play back to the line of Vlasic. He'll chip it down low. Legacy bump down. Donskoy, centering pass, score! Tomas Hurdle puts it in.
Along the wall, and it's a couple times just hard dump-ins by the Sharks. They win the battle along the wall, get it to the net. And all alone is Donskoy, who finds Hurdle with a great little behind-the-back pass out front. Legacy took Donskoy down. He just feeds it out front, and Tomas Hurdle driving to the net, able to put the back.
An angel with the haunted heart. If you were smart, you'd run and protect yourself.
They worked hard enough to chase Jimmy Howard, the starter. Gave up 4 goals on 19 shots. Peter Mrazek replaced him and gave up a goal. Strome back the other way with Kara and Puljujärvi. Strome, Puljujärvi lets it go! Oh man, and he hammered that one-timer. And Jesse Puljujärvi gives the order, 6 goals on the night.
Big time. That turnover high in the zone, it's always going to come back against you. Nice pass, a beautiful shot by Jesse.
And again, as you pointed out in the open, Brian, with no Patrick Marleau here, and the goal scoring down. They need that. Here's a turnover, and Donskoy in, scores! Wow, had it on a string, and he went 5. Hold on, Vera, the Sharks strike first.
Over at the blue line, and Jonas Donskoy, there's the pass into the middle, and Rasmussen gives it away. Donskoy, nifty little move with the hands, and he's going to tuck this 5-hole. You can see that both Manson and Lindholm were anticipating they were going to be able to become a factor on the rush. And unfortunately, the puck goes the other way.
Barkov, fourth all-time with shootout percentage at over 51%.
Backhand.
He is a magician. Can he give the Panthers the lead? Yes, he can. Just filthy from Barkov.
Best in the league last year. And the backhand. Doesn't get better than that. Almost a one-hander. Well, I'll give it to him. It is a one-hander. Folks, incredible. That's...